New tonight, right now at 5, the new lodge at Gulf State Park is officially open.
Yeah, the ribbon cutting ceremony was held today. As NBC 15's Corey Pippen explains, crews rebuilt the lodge after the original was destroyed by Hurricane Ivan in 2004.
Years of anticipation have all led up to this. The lodge at Gulf State Park is back with a brand new vision, one officials are calling a game changer for Alabama tourism.
1, 2, 3.
The ribbon is cut and the gloves are off. The lodge at Gulf State Park is coming out swinging with a multi-million dollar comeback for the ages. Its predecessor, a modest lodging complex, was leveled by Hurricane Ivan in 2004.
Alabama's Gulf State Park will be a world-class place to visit, and it will be the crown jewel of tourism.
And we got a tour of the long-awaited $140 million attraction, which features a premium Hilton hotel with 350 rooms, a large ballroom, conference center, and meeting rooms, as well as restaurants and educational facilities, all built using environmentally friendly construction and paid for with BP payouts after the 2010 oil spill.
Remembering the oil spill and standing on the edge of the Gulf and that oil washing over your feet, thinking, we'll never recover.
Gulf Shores Mayor Robert Kraft says the lodge's accommodations will bring in people from all over the world, providing another boost to the area's already record-breaking economic numbers.
It's an amazing feeling and a testament to the resiliency of this community and the people that live here. We will not give up.
Officials tell me this is still a soft grand opening. There are some kinks to work out, but I'm told it will be 100% fully operational when reservations open in January. In Gulf Shores, I'm Corey Pippen, NBC 15.